Hello children, welcome back to another exciting session with me. So, today is 8th September. Can you guess what is the importance of today? Think. Yes, International Literacy Day. Every year we celebrate International Literacy Day on 8th of September. Its aim is to highlight about the importance of literacy to individuals, communities and societies. Some schools also celebrate International Literacy Day by conducting rhyme reciting competitions and storytelling competitions. So in our session today, we are going to do a storytelling and a rhyme reciting with action. So let's start. Story, The Thirsty Crow. One hot summer day, a crow felt very thirsty. It searched for water here and there. At last, he found a pot of water. But there was very little water in the pot. The crow thought of a plan. He collected some pebbles and threw them in the pot one by one. The water came up. The crow drank the water. The moral of the story is, if there is a will, there is a way. Now, let's learn a rhyme, My Red Balloon. Start. My red balloon, my red balloon, flies high, flies high, flies high, flies high, flies high, flies high. I jump. My red balloon, my red balloon, flies high, flies high. I jumped up high to reach the sky, but could not reach it. Why? My red balloon, my red.
So, today you learned a new story and a new rhyme with action. Hope you have really enjoyed our video today. So, don't forget to like the video and subscribe.